And we got to be expecting a cerebral match in this one, guys.
This will certainly test these competitors' knowledge of holds, escapes, and counters.
It's only tap or nap now for these superstars. Rock with a headbutt. And a follow-up and a side suplex. Nice.
Slam. Onto the counter. Reversal on top of reversal. Ooh. She had it scouted. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Climbing up to the top now.
High risk.
Submission match rules favor a certain kind of competitor, but what does it take to win?
Proper training. You know, the sports part of sports entertainment, a submission match is a test of skill, and you had better know your stuff if you want to come away with a win.
Ooh, look at her answering back. And now she's looking to go top rope. Flying. Diving foot stomp. Brutal.
Turn this momentum around.
Sidewalk slam.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Good chance for her to gain her wits about it.
We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Uh-oh. Dark matter. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Things should be at a tipping point here. It's tough to resist tapping out when you're holding.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Clearly swung her way.
Oh, what a counter.
But she has to push now while the window's open.
Bad predicament right here.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be ugly, guys.
Look out!
Into the barricade.
Setting foot in the ring now. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Fireman's carry.
Up and face first.
F5.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Quite an effective counter. She's in the bear hug. She could be close to tapping out and fighting with everything she has. And that right there will do it.
The first STO.
She gets herself out of a precarious position.
Sky high. Turning the tables there.
The colossal
thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
She is being destroyed in there. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Shot right to the ribs, tagged with a punch. She adjusts it and reverses it. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out. Quick thinking pays off. Oh, and that buys some time.
Delivered.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. Got the cross face applied.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And she releases the hold as she...
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Is it fully locked in?
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
She's into the ring again. To the outside.
This could get wild.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. Oh, my goodness, critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow hang on? Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no? To yet another attack.
Counters! And another counter.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Rampage! Man.
Gosh, what a match.
Drops the knee.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty. She's just getting worked over right now.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Getting set up for something in the corner. And he goes up with a big one in the face. Ooh, that backfire.
Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
Oh, man.
Enduring everything we just saw.
This is what it really takes to be a WWE superstar.